All right, so this is the 16.0 final planning meeting. We'll go over what the priorities are for and the plan for 16.0. So let me go ahead and share my screen. All right, so this is the planning issue. So I'll just go over the priority here real quick, and then we'll move on to more of the specific plan. So the main priority right now is just finishing up any updates to the compliance framework report. So the quick actions, undo, things like that. The second highest priority right now is the instance level streaming audit events. This is something that's important to our trust and safety group here at GitLab. So this is something that we'll be dogfooding as well as something that a lot of customers have asked for. The compliance adherence report, there's a lot of discussion going on about that right now. So this is in design and engineering pre-planning, figuring out what the exact plan will be once we actually get to implementation. The fourth highest one is updates to the audit events. So we're continuing on with improvements there and the event types. And then an API endpoint to retrieve all the audit events under a given group would be the fifth priority right now. That doesn't mean that there aren't other things that are important in this release. These are the main priorities from a product perspective, but I know that there's a lot of other very important work going on. So I realize that there's things that may be worked on that are outside of this. And I think that, you know, for the most part, we can see that usually they will fall into one of these areas, but even where they don't, it's still a high priority. And then Nate, is there anything you wanted to talk about on this top part?
No, I think
right.
Pretty well, yeah.
And I will scroll down here to the plan.
Perfect, and I can go into a little bit more detail under each of those. So as mentioned, the compliance framework report, sort of wrapping up the final phase of the MVC is the big push here. So we have applying the compliance framework to all selected filters. That is one of the big final parts of the MVC. And we're actually starting into the next phase of work around quick actions, creating editing frameworks. And we've already got a demo up on the YouTube channel at the moment. The next priority was the instance level streaming audit events. And so this is in the final stage, I should have put here, for the backend work. And so we want to get started into the front end work this milestone and hopefully get all of that out the door as well. So that would be great. The next one was the filter violations by all branches or protected branches. This was on the final stages. I actually believe this is almost complete now, including the front end. There are a few follow-up issues that have been scheduled for 16.0 as well. The compliance adherence report. So we're still going through the design iteration here, but we hope to complete that and do the solution validation and start into the engineering planning so that we can get a good idea about how we're going to kick that off in 16.1. Blocking merge requests if the status checks failed. So there was a couple of follow-ups from our release a few milestones ago on this. And so we'll want to complete all those and get that sort of tidied up and out the door. Yeah, so we are also working, as mentioned, on the audit event, audit events through both the schema definitions in the YAML and also the performance limits that we're hitting in the database. So we're hoping to get an implementation plan for the database work completed. And we're looking at getting all of those schema type definitions completed as well, which would be very nice so we can get into some of the other streaming work. And then we have a couple of export features that we're working on, both in the compliance dashboard and the audit events usability. And then, yeah, continuing on with some of our end-to-end test coverage work.
Yeah.
Any questions on that?
No, I think that makes sense. Yeah, it looks good to me.
But, and the only thing that I did want to call out is under the release posts at the bottom of the description there. Yeah, we've got 5 potential release posts to go out this milestone. So, yeah, it looks like it's going to be a good one for releases.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, and I will get these written up and we'll get them linked here.
Perfect.
Yeah. Well, yeah, that sounds great. I think that'll be a great great release.
Yes, it looks very, very promising. All right, I'll stop the recording.
All right.